Just curious where you feel UGC and paid media sort of sit together, how you approach that, you know, the ethics around it or even just the value of it.
Of course. So we actually activate an always-on strategy with influencers. So it's product-led every single month. So I do an influencer outreach, as was spoken about at the beginning. So really kind of thorough influencer selection to make sure that they're 100% on brand. It tends to take about 6 weeks, so about 10 pieces of content. We then end up repurposing that through our own paid media, and we do see higher click-through and conversions from it.
And do you feel that's because of the content itself, because it's more genuine, or?
I think it's that relatability and kind of seeing it in situ. You know, our images are incredibly aspirational, and you know, they're beautiful and they completely depict the brand. But I kind of want to know how to style that jacket, or you know, what shoes to wear with that dress.
Yeah.
It's so much more relatable. So you can see why the conversion rate is higher, because it kind of just makes sense.
Yeah, we have something quite similar at Decathlon. We have something called a Pic Share, which allows our customers to share pictures of the product in use, and it is directly displayed on the product pages as well. We are fortunate enough to be a global company as well. So, for instance, one of our hero products, the Easy Breathe Mask, we have pictures from Thailand to China to Mexico. You see people, and sometimes the pictures are really, really amazing. And you know, even the product shots or the pack shots that we will do with professional photographers is not giving the same feel as that. Mm. So it makes people want to live that experience, and as a result, it also converts better.